Anya Chaudhary. Today I will tell you something about rainwater harvesting. Rainwater harvesting, it is a collection or storage of rainwater which runs off from rooftops, parks, roads or open area. It helps us to conserve water. It was first used in China 6000 years ago. I made a working model of it. I will show how it works. First, we will pour some water on the rooftop, supposing it has rain. Now, the water will travel to the filter and it will purify the rainwater. After filterization, water will go to the well. Now, whenever the rain stops, the person can use the rainwater. Thank you.